Okay, it's about 4:51 on Saturday, February 25th, and we're about to take a look at unit number 1139 at Aviano, okay? And just to kind of give you an idea, there's the patio. The patio is going to face north, so you're going to be looking directly here. Okay, so we're entering 1139. Okay, just to kind of give you an idea, this is a gray tile. Okay, it indicates here on the listing that there is some features in the garage that we're going to want to check out. Okay, keep your faux. Well, actually, not faux, I'm sorry, those are plantation shutters. Okay, but let's go ahead and take a peek at the garage since we're here. Okay, this has the epoxy covering to it, okay? Your lip here. There's your water softener equipment. Okay, guys, water heater. Storage over here as well. Closet area. I don't know if we ever noticed in some of the other ones. So let's go check out the unit itself. Okay, so we're gonna go check out the second bedroom. And here we go. Here's what the ceiling fan looks like. This particular bedroom is facing east. Just to give you an idea through those plantation shutters. Is gray. I don't know if I mentioned that earlier. I know down below when you first walk up there, it looks like it's been a little bit worn. Once again, you do have the verde green as well as the cherry color cabinets. You also have your lighting in this bath as well that's built into this bedroom. You have your stand-up shower here. Walking out, here's the menu. I don't know if you saw the paneled doorways. Here you go. Okay, so once again, we're standing in the foyer. Here's your coat closet area. Here's that gray again. White walls, so it's yours to do what you like with. Take y'all upstairs. Here's your windows, by the way, your plantation shutters, closer shot. So, carpet's definitely been lived in. Okay, as you come up the stairs, you're going to notice right away that this is a different floor plan. If you see that archway to the left of that is going to be the dining room area. Okay, here's your great room area. Okay, obviously you have down the hallway here. And this particular archway area here leads into the kitchen. You have your washer and dryer to the right here in this closet that I can show you. And it does say per the listing that those are included. Okay. And they're on GE. Okay, there's a little shelf there. And here again is a shot of your tile. I'm trying to get as many shots of that as possible. So you can see the color variances. Okay, the powder room is pretty much set there, the same. The only difference between this one and the other one, they actually did include the lighting, the whole light area. And you have the cherry with the verde colored. It's like almost a toss-up between black and green granite. Once again, I gotta get a shot of underneath the sink. Areas I always like to look for water is here, as well as the laundry area, for any kind of water type problems or issues. Let me get a shot of that while I'm thinking of it. I'm gonna have to kind of, you guys will probably have to use your best judgments down there. Hopefully I'm catching it. Forward, we're gonna go to the kitchen area. You have your recessed lighting, okay? You got some window coverings, bamboo covering here, okay? Your kitchen granite, it's got kind of a bit of a rugged edge to it, distressed edge there. You've got your black and specks of gold in this particular granite. Area. Here's your views from the kitchen windows. Okay. Your cabinets are that dark cherry. They say on the listing here it's alder. According to the listing here. The listing also indicates that they are including the refrigerator, which is our Arctica. Clean. Sometimes we're not so lucky when we open these bad guys up. So, anyway. I also want to, you obviously probably know already about the community, but it's the smooth cooktop surface stove. Also a GE profile. So now we're gonna go ahead, there's the archway here that leads into that dining area that loops around. Okay, it's got a Juliet balcony. It's just a tiny little plantation balcony. There's the ledges, probably about, I don't know, a foot and a half long here or so. I shouldn't speculate, but it's not something you, here again are your views. Okay. The type of covers that they have here are like these plantation shades instead of that slide. You can kind of see that. There are three of them, and they slide. Okay. Actually, I'm sorry, there's four of them. Give you kind of an idea there. Here's your ceiling fan. Okay. Now, this patio, we're looping around to the great room area. Again, here's the staircase that we came up on, and the powder room. Same type of shutters on here as well for your patio. I want to give you a feel. I know that the patio is very important to you. You're facing north, once again, I think I mentioned that outside. And here are the views that you're gonna get upon stepping out of the patio here to the right. And I'm starting from the right and going to the left. Incidentally, this is actually not an end unit. Okay, the first one that we showed was an end unit. Neighbors on either side of you. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna head upstairs here in a moment. And as you can see, the wall here is enclosed. We're gonna get some lighting. Lighting for us. Sorry about that. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna have lighting, guys, up here. Yeah. Oh, good. Okay. Got a little bit of lighting. I'm standing actually in the master right now. Okay, here's your view. The master is actually facing west. Okay, I just turned the lights on for the master bath. Okay, there is no tub. This is just gonna be a shower set up for you, stand-up shower. You do have a his and hers sink. Once again, you also have a lighting above. Built-in ledge here. Okay, and then here immediately to the left of the stand-up shower, you have your walk-in closet. Okay. And a separate area, water area, water room. Okay, so we've got that, and now we're gonna go ahead. Here's your entertainment area in the master. We're now headed to the second bedroom that also has a bath built in. Oh, good. Yes, we do have light. Just to kind of give you an idea of what the ceiling fans look like. Here you go. Your closet. This particular room is facing. Okay, guys, we're heading downstairs, and I just want to point out that I don't believe there is a little, that light probably right there, that light bulb probably went out. So we're headed downstairs again to wrap up our showing, just to give you an idea. There's the windows, and I hate to tell you this, but it is very overcast right now. It's about to rain. We're supposed to get hit with a huge storm here. So it's not the sunny Phoenix that we typically are here. And here is a view of the great room setup. There again is the formal dining area. one more shot of the patio, because I know that's pretty important to a lot of people. Okay, I think that wraps it up, guys. Again, give us a call if you need any help with anything, you need me to come back and take better shots of anything, please just holler. And we look forward to helping you out. Thanks. Okay, one last thing. I do want to point out, it looks like the alarm system has some sensors that are attached here to the wall. Okay, so I don't know if that's of any importance to you, that it's already here for you to do the monitoring on or whatnot, but just wanted to quickly point that out for you. All right, thank you again and have a great evening.